For drivers heading to Lambeau Field for minicamp next week, Oneida Street will be reopening to traffic this morning. The road has been closed since April while crews rebuilt the area between Stadium Drive and Lombardi Avenue. That project included widening the road, building a new sidewalk, and installing new traffic signals.